cries of victims gone heard in the land, and the scars of war refuse to heal. Will we stand for justice to empower the weak, till the bonds of oppression are